Because Zionism is action. You actually have to get out and make it happen.
The tree which I am planting now will be part of Mitzpeh D, the D family overlook, just a short walk from where the D family still lives. I hope that this tree, as it continues to flower and grow, will remind everyone who sees it of the ongoing hope of the Jewish people.
Planted 60 trees.
Unbelievable.